He said, I'd like to have been a woman. Kinda took me by surprise. That's something he'd never hinted. Hid behind those predatory eyes. He'd been a serial Casanova right up to his middle age. Every time a story got serious, he couldn't wait to turn the page. He couldn't wait to turn the page. He said, with every one of my conquests, I was in search of my feminine side. That's why I got through so many bridesmaids without ever finding my bride. At first I thought he was joking. We'd been friends ever since our youth. But in the dregs of that second bottle, I knew he was telling me the truth. I knew he was telling me the truth. In Vino Veritas, can comers quite a shop. The facts reveal fortuitously behind a surface of small talk. At the bottom of the glass lie issues we often mock. While reflected on the surface, truth hovers like a hawk. He said, let me show you something I've never shown to anyone else. Then opened a locked wardrobe, saying, this is where I hide myself. Skirts, blouses, and dresses were on display inside. Come and meet the real me, he slurred with modest pride. He slurred with modest pride. He said, my public face is a macho man. You saw me as Don Juan. But when I am alone here, all that pretense has gone. He held an evening dress against him. The transformation was complete. But when he offered me one to try on, I beat a cowardly retreat. I beat a cowardly retreat. In Vino Veritas, can comers quite a shock. The facts revealed fortuitously behind a surface of small talk. At the bottom of the glass lie issues we often mock. While reflected on the surface, truth hovers like a hawk. While reflected on the surface, truth hovers.